Today, we're going to look at pinning and unpinning your courses in D2L, which can be really important when you're trying to find the courses you are either enrolled in as a student or as an instructor for each semester. And sometimes you have those other courses hanging on that you don't need to have access to or see anymore. So we're going to walk through all of that today. And as always, if you ever have a question, you can email the help desk, the D2L help desk, at d2lhelp@okcu.edu. Okay, to update your courses for pinning and unpinning, there's a couple different ways that you can do this. One way is to click the tic-tac-toe button that you see at the top of the page. When you click that, a list of every course that you've ever been enrolled in becomes visible to you. So if you're a student that's been here for 3 or 4 years, you're going to have a lot of courses. If you've been a faculty here for several years, you're going to have a lot of courses. And if you're a new student, you may not have very many. The courses that you have pinned are going to have this gray filled in pin, and they're going to be highlighted in a different shade of blue, and they're going to be at the top of your list. And anything below that with a hollow pin or that white background are going to be courses that are not pinned. So if you want to pin a course, all you have to do is find the course that you're looking for and click the pin button. And notice when I do that, it shows up on my home page as a course that I can easily access. If I don't want that class pinned on my home page anymore, then I can scroll down to where that class is, I can click the pin, and that course goes away from my home page. The other way that you can do this, and it may be a little bit easier, is you can go ahead and log back into your home page, and right here in the My Courses widget, on the bottom it says View All Courses. If you'll click that, it takes you to a list of all the different courses that you've ever been in. So this is a bit more visual, and you can see when those classes were listed. It tells you what course you belong to, when the course was offered, and you can filter this list to find the classes that you're looking for. In this case, we want to find, say, Spring 2019. So we can scroll all the way down to the bottom of our filter list. We click Spring 2019, and immediately all the courses that we have access to for the spring are listed here. Then you can pin them by clicking on the course card, click those three dots, and choose to pin a course. And there it is, it's pinned. But let's say that you've had a schedule change, or the semester has ended, or something else has come along and you don't want that class anymore. Then you can come to the where your pinned courses are, and then click the pin, and it's gone. So a quick sum up then. If you want to pin a course, you want to find that course either in the tic-tac-toe grid or find that course in your More Courses, All Courses search and choose to pin it or unpin it.